You know, real faith in God is simply saying what God says about us. If God says we're strong, then we are. If God says we're healed, we are. And if God says that we're blessed financially, we are. The thing that's important here is that we get in agreement with what God says about us and about our circumstances. And when you start saying what God says out of your mouth, you're adding your agreement to what God says about those situations. So faith will always say something.